What's cracking, fellow homies? Welcome back. This is your boy. Hope y'all are well. Like, subscribe, commentate. What? Blah 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 blah. If you want to read that, go for it. I am an illiterate. Yes, I would like to exit the complex. Thank you so much. Thank you so much. Get me the fuck out of here. Ah!
Shit, Chelas. What are they doing?
They're repairing broken robots. The more Chelas there are, the sooner the damaged unit will be fixed. They're not currently dangerous. You can keep going. Just ignore them.
What the fuck?
I think I'll wait. One of them has a camera. I'd rather not have it see me.
Bro, that sucks. This is difficult, bro. Oh, someone.
There are cameras everywhere. Where do they send the stuff they see?
Information from the security cameras is sent directly to the airborne robot control hub, known as the Hawk.
Right. So, what will the Hawk do if I end up on camera?
If you're detected, the Hawk will sound a level 1 alarm, and all nearby robots will converge on your current location. If a camera sees you attacking a robot, a level 2 alarm will be activated, and the Hawk will deploy additional forces.
Bro, I don't think so, son.
How do I know the current alert level?
Your polymer retina is equipped with an alert level indicator.
Which other facility robots are dangerous?
All of them, I suppose. Other than the Tereshkovas, as they operate autonomously and are not connected to the network. So the central hub infiltrated by patrol.
What? Oh, what?
Does not
Damn it. The gate's been locked by the security system.
We need to gain access. The only way to do this is by connecting to the security cameras. Unfortunately, I lack that ability.
There's a special camera diagnostic system, CDS-2 Valon. I can use one to connect to the cameras. That system might come in handy for stuff other than diagnostics. Hopefully there's one around here somewhere.
According to available data, a device with that designation can be found in this village. Detecting its signal, use the scanner to triangulate its coordinates.
What the fuck, dude?
Yes, there you are, Vali. Hey, little buddy.
Okay. So what? Oh my lordy. What? Oh, here we go. too. These graphics are so fucking...
Will this device allow us to hack into the security system?
Hacking into the system would be tricky.
Wow, I'm tripping out, bro.
What? Please provide a valid code.
Where's the fire, Sonny?
Granny, is that you?
So you haven't forgotten old Granny Zena, huh? Good for you. How's the Vavilov complex treating you? You like the cute little bush they got there?
That cute little bush almost killed me. I barely made it out in one piece. And now I'm stuck here with this lousy piece of shit, Valon.
Here's a little tip for you, Sonny. You need bigger guns. Then you can take out all those nasty buggers without breaking a sweat.
Right. Guns are kind of hard to find around here.
You should stop by my hut. I'll find you a blueprint. And it'll help you back into that Valon. I've got some codes for it around here someplace.
Your hut?
What kind of Baba Yaga would I be without a hut on chicken legs?
They broke the mold when they made you, Granny. All right.
Oh, get the fuck out.
See the field on the hill? Down the road from that tower of yours. Head that way and wait for me there. I won't be long.
Dude, for real though, these fucking graphics are nuts, bro. What in the fuck? What the fuck? Whoa!
Let me go, you son of a bitch! About time. That fucking bot almost killed me.
What? Roll out the red carpet, homie.
I'm here now, Sonny.
Thanks for the assist, Granny Zena. So, where are these big guns of yours? I'm gonna need them.
Come on in. Have a cup of tea. Kettle's there. Help yourself.
Okay. Nice TV. What's on?
Cartoons. Have a seat and watch.
What the hell are you?
Regarding
Shush.
The reports
your beloved Sechenov, son. I want you to watch closely.
At facility 3826.
The malfunction has already been corrected, Comrade Molotov. Everything's back to normal.
There's nothing to worry
corrected
about.
Corrected or not, our American friends are likely to find out about this outrageous incident. Do you realize what this could mean for us? An international scandal.
I am fully aware of...
Are you? Our atomic heart project is in jeopardy.
My project. A project I started before the beginning of that damn war. A project you all refused to acknowledge. How many millions of Soviet citizens died in that bloody meat grinder of a war? I swore that the world would never see its like again.
Well, well.
I'm glad to hear you still value human life over your mechanical toys, Comrade Sechenov.
But that does not change the fact that we are all slowly being suffocated by Western sanctions.
Comrade Molotov, I value human life above all else, and the age of capitalist exploitation is coming to an end.
Soon the Western working
Comrade
class
Sechenov.
Will cast off the yoke of the oppressor.
I understand my duty all too well, Comrade Molotov. The polymerization of the entire Soviet population, the launch of the collective neural network, Operation Atomic Heart.
What duty are you referring to, Comrade Sechenov?
Do you even realize that if the Americans find out that your robots can be switched to combat mode, I guarantee your project will be dead in the water?
They're not going to find out. I repeat, the malfunction has been dealt with.
Comrade Sechenov, some members of the Politburo may be willing to take you at your word as an honored member of the Academy of Sciences. But I'm afraid your word is just not enough for me.
What's that supposed to mean?
The Politburo has come to a decision.
And I have been ordered to head a special commission investigating your malfunction. We will be at your facility later today. Do I make myself clear, Comrade Sechenov?
Well, Comrade Molotov, if the party deems it necessary, then...
Holy shit, Granny Zina. How the hell did you get access to this?
It's a direct connection. I've got eyes and ears everywhere, sweet cheeks. Don't worry about it, okay? It's none of your business. Besides, you've got work to do. I've got a little present for you. It's in the corner. You know what to do with Volan codes, right?
Die, bro.
And take this blueprint. You can give it to my repair vendor. It won't bite. Unlike your girlfriend.
What? Girlfriend? Thanks, lady. You're a real
bitch. Access granted.
Oh, fuck it, Doc. I can't. Dumb. Well.
So, what will it be, Major? Weapons or ability?
Let's see. What else? Hold on, God damn it. Let's go, boy. Okay, well, whatever. I don't know. Anyways, that'll be it for now. So thank you all so much for watching and catch y'all on the next one. Peace.